Hi, I'm Peggy K. Today I'm going to show you how to disable comments on your Blogger blog or on individual Blogger blog posts. To hide comments on your entire blog, open your blog settings and go to Posts, Comments, and Sharing. Go to the Comment Location options and select Hide. Note that if there are existing comments on your blog or blog posts, choosing Hide does not delete them. It instead just hides them. So if you switch the comments location back to embedded or other visible comment locations, the comments will reappear. To disable comments on an individual blog post rather than on your entire blog, open the blog post in the post editor. Then on the right side, open your post settings and click Options. You have three options for reader comments on an individual blog post. You can allow the comments. You can disallow comments, but show any comments that were posted before you change the setting. Or you can turn off comments and hide any existing comments. When you've made your selection, click Done. If you have changed the comment settings on a previously published post, be sure to remember to update after changing the settings. On the posts where you have disallowed comments, there will be a message that new comments are not allowed, and there will not be a comment box. Note that a less drastic option than hiding all of your Blogger comments is to enable comment moderation. When you enable comment moderation, all your comments will be held for approval before they appear on your blog. If you found this video helpful, be sure to click my channel icon to subscribe for more tips and tutorials.